Binding of Isaac, let's go. Played this for about 20 minutes yesterday. Don't really understand it yet. It's like, kinda like a Zelda look, like an appearance-wise. I don't even know why you get files. You start in a couple minutes. And check my volume. Couple minutes, guys. I'll plug in my controller real quick. Where is it? Starting in a few minutes, guys. Alright. Probably stick to normal for now. I'm know I locked somebody. Oh, okay. Really don't know much about this game yet. Gold door. Kinda onk. Tears up. Alright, so. I know part of the appeal is that this game is completely random, like, level design, everything's mixed up each time you play. I was playing for a little bit yesterday, and sometimes it seems like you just really get a bad start. Or, conversely, sometimes you can really get a good start. Like, a lot of times I never have enough coin to even buy anything from that dude. Alright. I think it would be cool if this game had like an 8-way shot. Instead of just up, down, left, right, like if you could get those diagonals. Just a little more control would be pretty nice. Like, the base game is fun. Sometimes the enemy movement is really frustrating, though. Shout out to everyone watching. Can I touch that? Probably not, huh? Crying like brain abortions. I don't know any of the background behind this game, but it's pretty gross. Like very abortion related fetuses everywhere. Boy, who's your boy? Who is your boy? Beaten basement unscathed. Already got that trophy though. Oh wow, I can actually go back and buy something. What does Crown do? I got a satchel. Can't buy the key for whatever reason. I don't like this room. Looks like I've done everything here. Alright, so, fucking slot machine. All my instincts in reality tell me not to fuck with the slot machine. But I don't know. Maybe it's worth it. Let's come back to it. Sometimes these kind of trail off, like in... I guess you can kind of shoot on angles if you're moving. But it's more annoying than anything else. Guess I'll get used to it. Again. Oh man, I don't like you. Something tells me we can't be friends. Look to me for keys and shit that I don't have. I don't know why I'm fucking crying on poops, but I dropped poops on Destiny anyway. I'm very familiar. No, come on, you can't really be that bad, yo. Yeah, I got some mystery eggs. Fucking game doesn't even know what they do. How the hell am I gonna know? And another pointless spike room. As far as I can tell, pointless. Got a key now. Oh, boomerang. Oh, we might be having some fun with this. Yeah, it's gonna get crazy. You know, I never mean to hit that, but both times it's paid off. I guess we're gonna do this. Yo, the poop boss, we found him. Oh, whoa, he's got moves. Damn. You get stuck in your poop? Stuck over there? Oh, what's good in your own map, dog? Those boomerang ones don't really make much difference on this guy. No, this is over. Yo, what's up, man? Just keep jacking up my fetus. I still don't have a key, so whatever. Fucking teeth door. I don't like that.